You're watching Del Marva Life, and while normally Jimmy, Lisa, Corey, and I, you know, we carry the weight of the show, today, this girl is doing that. This is Elena Straits, okay? And Elena is a huge deal because she is the first youth athlete from Delaware to medal at a youth national weightlifting competition. I mean, look at her go, she's incredible. Elena, how you doing?
Good.
Can you tell me what you're doing right now?
Right now I'm doing my barbell warm-up.
Okay.
So it'd be snatches, cleans, presses, and squats.
Sure. So tell me just a little bit about how it felt. Can you kind of tell me about your big medaling moment and how that felt?
It was cool. At the moment, I didn't exactly know what I did. I didn't know if we placed for like third or not, but once we found that out, it was really exciting, cool.
That is awesome. So how long have you been into weightlifting?
About a year I've been doing the Olympic lifting.
Wow, and how'd you get involved in that?
I did CrossFit for about a year and a half.
Mm-hmm.
And then my coach, he asked us to go into weightlifting.
And what do you like about it?
Moving the heavier weight. That's just my favorite part.
Awesome, I love that. And so you're doing this here. And is it like a lot of, you know, training to get to where you need to be? I know you have a very like specific kind of movement.
Yeah, it's a lot of technique to go into the strength part. So it's a lot of training. We're in here about 3 to 4 times a week.
Tell me how much you can lift.
So for my snatch, I've hit 116 and then my clean and jerk 135.
Wow. Did you ever, like, I know you're 15 years old, which is incredible, and you're doing these big things. Did you ever imagine you'd be into weightlifting, like, when you were younger?
No, definitely not.
Were you into sports?
I was into sports, more of, like, basketball and, like, soccer, and softball, but never moved into, like, never thought about weightlifting.
Yeah. So how long does training typically take? Is it, like, an hour, or is it?
Usually about 2 hours.
2 hours?
Yeah.
Wow. All right, so I'm going to let you continue on with your warm-up, and what do you think your coach is going to have to say about you?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, I'm excited now. All right, after watching Elena warm up, it is time now to sit down. Made me a little tired. All right, so now I'm sitting down with her coach, Brandon Davis. Brandon, how you doing?
Good, really good.
Now, you tell me about what you do as a weightlifting coach.
So as a weightlifting coach, I program all my sessions for my athletes.
Mm-hmm.
And then in real time, I sit down with them. Actually, in real time or remote sometimes.
Yeah.
I sit down and I coach them through their sessions.
So tell me about Elena. When did you meet her? Did you know she had talent from the get-go? What was that all about?
So I met Elena a year ago, and I did not know that she had weightlifting talent. She was CrossFitting at the time, and so wanted to try something new.
Mm-hmm.
So
nice.
Then I took that on and said, okay, cool, let's do this.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just have fun with it and see what you can do. And she picked up a barbell and just moved naturally, really, really phenomenal.
Wow.
So we've just gone from there, and she's just gotten better and better.
What's your favorite thing about coaching her specifically?
Coaching her specifically, I want to say she's really, really hardworking, and she really tries to understand every part of what she does. She'll even do her homework, and sometimes she'll study, and she'll send me a message, hey, coach, I'm reading on this. I want to get better at this. And so she's really a student of the game. I like it a lot.
That's incredible. So when she got this medal, what did you think?
I was blown away.
Yeah.
I was super stoked. This one was virtual,
so
we could kind of see what was happening on the screen. And the whole time she was coming up, coach, where am I? How close am I? Can I beat this girl? And I was, hey, you got to go sit down. So she was definitely excited. She didn't really know where she was. And so I was just on pins and needles, waiting for that final moment to see what was gonna happen. And when it did, like, it just explosion of happiness.
In today's day and age, do people realize that females are just as good, perhaps, just as much involved in the weightlifting game as men are? Or is it, you know, is this gonna surprise people, maybe?
I don't know, I think to the general public, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Girls do phenomenal at weightlifting. There's a lot of science behind it.
Yeah.
That's an entirely different segment, but there's a lot of science behind it. But a lot of girls do really, really well at weightlifting.
Yes.
I think it's just something that they haven't seen traditionally for our general population, but now more and more girls come through. Like, I think most of the athletes for Bear Proof Weightlifting are girls.
I know you coach all ages, but maybe if young girls are watching this, or maybe even older ones too, what do you want them to learn from Elena?
I want them to learn that they can work hard, they can have fun moving heavyweight, mm-hmm. and it'll also benefit them in the long run in life. So it'll benefit them in the sports that they're playing, mm-hmm. keep them injury free, and they can be part of another community of strength athletes and enjoy that just as much as their traditional sports.
Make it happen. Now, here's the deal. We're going to turn Alana into the coach a little bit later on in the show. She's going to take me through a few things.
Yes.
How do you think she's going to do?
She's going to do really, really well. She's going to be hard on you.
Should I be nervous?
Yeah, you should, because her coach is hard on her.
Okay, so. Now I'm freaking out. Now I'm panicking, so this is great. So that's coming up a little bit later. We are back here in Georgetown hanging out with the weightlifting champ, Alana Straits, who I'm turning now into my coach. She's going to take me through, turn me into an Olympic lifter probably.
Yeah,
Alana?
100%.
All right, cool. So I've got this pipe, and do I need any of this chalk?
Not yet.
Okay.
Okay. I just really was excited.
You want some chalk? Someday. I'll build up to the chalk. Okay.
All right. So you're going to want at your hip. So hands probably a little bit. Hands farther out.
Farther apart. Okay.
All right. So then I'm going to go to mid shin.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then. Perfect.
Oh, okay. How much does this PVC pipe weigh? Probably like 100 pounds?
Oh, yeah. 100%.
Cool. All right. And then what was it that I just did?
A snatch. Yes.
Snatched it up. Okay.
Yep.
All right.
100%.
So that's cool. Should we do another one, or are we going to do something else?
We'll do another one, and then we'll...
Now, does everybody start on these pipes?
Yes.
Did you start on these?
Yeah. Okay. I spent a good bit on those.
Really? Because you got to get the form right?
Yeah, your technique's got to be good before you're moving on to the barbells.
Bigger and better.
Yep.
Okay. Here we go.
Perfect.
Okay, cool.
All right. You want to do a clean and jerk?
Yeah, I would love to do a clean and jerk.
So your hands are like going to fall like straight down.
Mm-hmm.
And then still sitting. And then do that.
Okay, so that's like a double. That's a double whammy there.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going. Moves. So show me again. I'm going down here.
Yep, it's here.
Yep.
Perfect. And then press and split.
Nobody ignore that. Or everybody ignore that. That's probably not a big deal.
You're good.
All right?
All right, cool.
So since I touched my barbell back there.
Yeah, you want to use it?
Can you graduate?
Yeah.
All right, let's see here. We'll hand this off. Okay. Okay, this is a little bit heavier.
Just a little bit.
All right, so still no chalk, though.
You want to use chalk again?
No, it's okay. Sorry, don't worry about it.
15 kilos.
This is definitely, how much does this weigh here?
15 kilos, so 35 pounds.
Okay, I feel like I'm, all right, let's do that that snatch.
All right. Right, so you probably want your hands even on the bar, so then come down.
Okay, how's that?
Perfect. All right, so same thing.
Nope, I think I didn't do it right.
But you know what, that's how they used to do it.
Oh, okay, all right.
So,
I felt
that's
right.
Awesome.
Let's try that one more time.
Perfect.
That was very empowering.
Yeah, that was perfect.
Oh, wow.
It's awesome.
All right, so this is cool.
Yeah.
One more time? Or what's that other thing we're doing?
You want to do the clean and jerk? You want?
Yeah.
Clean and jerk. All right, cool. So hands in a little bit.
All right. Do I have any potential?
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, really.
Makes you a good coach. Okay, here we go.
All right.
Down. And then, voila!
Perfect.
All right, and like, do I get to like drop the bar like I'm cool or no?
Not without plates.
Got it.
Sorry.
I thought that was a thing. No, that you are a professional. That's good. Now tell me, Alana, what do you have upcoming for competitions?
In March, I have North American Open that we're gonna go to qualify for Youth Nationals later.
Are you so excited?
Yeah, super excited, but also nervous.
Yeah, sure, but you're gonna nail it.
Yeah, that's cool.
And what would you say to maybe girls your age, even boys your age, older folks who've maybe always wanted to try weightlifting, but they're a little nervous about it? Like, what would you say to them?
Just start it and then keep with it. And just keep on working, because you're going to get stuck at some point, but you just got to keep going.
Cool. Well, thank you so much for hanging out with us today. And I'm going to keep working on my, you know, my form, and I'm going to impress you someday.
Yeah.
And good luck at all your competitions.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Del Marvel Life. We'll be right back.